it was like someone holding a blowtorch to your leg. Like, because if you burn your hand on an oven or something, you can take it away and then run it under the cold tap and it's fine. But with that, I couldn't really pull it away because it was stuck to me. So I didn't know what to do, and I just sort of ran out the room to get help.
And it kept burning. Yeah. So you're screaming at this point.
Yeah.
The teachers come. What did they do?
She just, like, dragged me into the staff base and took my boot off, and I stood in the sink, and she just used the teacher's mugs to, like, irrigate it.